two. Good. Alright. Reach your hand all the way up in the air. Straight up, yeah. Got it. That's what you're doing. Got it. Nailed it. Good extension. Nice. Center yourself a little bit more in the middle of the mat and do that. Yep. A little bit more. Now give me that pose. Got it. Did you run through a good amount?
Whoa, that's like awesome. It's so interesting doing these things like blind.
Ooh,
awesome.
So I made sure I got you a range of from above, close up, level floor, and going up so you get different angles of the poses to give them different feels. I mean, you did a good job with these.
Thank you. You know what's sad? Is I realized we never pressed record. But you can send me something.
That's what I'm saying. I have my...
We got the backup camera.
This is why I always make sure I at least have one run in.
Oh, no. Because I'm sure it looked cool, so... Yeah, this is awesome.
Especially with the outfit, it's very very simple and basic, but the poses are what kind of like brings it all out.
Yeah. And I don't know, I thought the blindfold thing would add something different.
It does. So,
yeah.
Cause it gives us this like very cool, it's fetish, but done in such a glamorous way that the only thing you focus on is the fetish itself, which is the blindfold. And then you go down to the poses.
Yeah.
And they're done in such a way where it's like very artsy.
Yeah.
Very artsy.